This is a Fox News alert. Sorry to disturb your holiday weekend, everybody, but it appears that North Korea has successfully detonated a nuclear weapon.